go.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who can save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. I need you to scope out an area for me.
I'm on it.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go.
Stop.
restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Piers, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Thank you.
I'm on it!
Piers! Over here!
No way, not now!
Initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. They still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of a new era.
Something tells me this new creation is in a pillow bag.
Piers, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see the moon?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
They're policing that buggy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your
weapon! Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
This way! Hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do. We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it. Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Las Vegas has to rely on him. That's the captain's gonna walk in the park
later. No one's perfect, but I trust him. All we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Thank you.
We got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey!
You got a job to finish.
better.
Oh God, Pierce, what did you do?
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Level. pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Depressurization initialized.
Here, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
Yeah!
process is almost complete.
You.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go. I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Evacuate immediately.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill you!
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Escape pods. See that? We'll be out of here in no time. Got it! Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.